Yo, what is up, my Repanda Squad? We are back with another video. We are not back. Welcome to, this game is called Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Now, just like... Can you guys hear that? Kind of quiet. Now, as I was trying to say, this is a new game, Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. There's downloadable content. If we can, we might check that out one day, guys. A versus mode. We're gonna head to the main story. Ooh, that was really quiet. I have it on the... Oh, well, ain't that sick.
That ought to fix the overheating problem.
I'm trying to get up loud enough for you guys to hear.
Can you believe it's been 3 months since Tech Magazine put me... Okay, us on the cover?
The Super Merge takes item A and item B and combines them to create item C.
Oh, if only it were that easy. The article says nothing about dark matter, space-time manipulation, practical applications, nothing. I mean, the Super Merge could solve the energy crisis, Beepo. Watch. Huh? Oh, not again. Oh, sorry, Beepo. Let's take a break and come back at this overheating thing fresh, okay?
Uh-oh. what the no? Oh God. Uh-oh. That can't be good. You know, how the hell does she not hear that? Well, that happened. Like I was trying to say, this game, it's basically like the other, like most of the other games we've been playing where it's turn-based combat, but this one requires a bit more strategy to play. Why do I have ears? Damn! Well, I hope you're happy. What What the hell happened to him? Oh, damn. Oh, that can't be good. Why did my... Oh. Uh-oh. Damn. Everyone all right? Well, it seems like the rabbits are having fun dealing with the... They're having a lot of fun dealing with the Goombas. Oh, I guess they're the not-so-friendly ones since they fused with those items. Are brushes? Ziggy, dashing, newer, do-wells. What? So what does that mean? I have no clue what this game or even supposed to do. Those rabbits, they seem to be driven to cause chaos and mayhem, more so than usual. Unlike our two friends here, they seem to have been corrupted by the rabbit wearing the Super Merge headset. It could be a Super Merge headset was corrupted on its way to this world. If so, we're all in terrible danger. Mario, we must find that poor rabbit fused to the headset. He is the key. Save him. We might just save this world. What the... Okay, I like this. Aha, there are coins back here. So do we have to get... That's shocking, though immediately hilarious. Example of chaos wrought by the... intrusion of our world into this one. So can we like help them? I guess not, just leave them there. Well, they are evil anyway, so eh, get what they deserve. And also, I'm guessing those numbers on the right side here, these numbers right here, I'm zooming in with the switches things, I'm guessing these numbers are HP or hit points. Oh. Okay, so let's continue, I guess. So how do we encounter battles? Oh, I guess I'm about ready to get that question answered. Wait, they have blasters, why don't we? Help me! I can't get clear! He can dodge pretty well. Thank you so much! Oh, what is it now? I just received a message. There is Beepo, whose bravery, intelligence, and compassion stands as a beacon of hope for us all. If my timing is correct, you're all in dire need of help. Who's FB? Please open the attachment to this message. Their receipt is most sumptuous, I assure you. Signed, your biggest fan. Oh, it's a fanboy. Oh, are these our blasters? Like, why does he have a yo-yo? What the hell is a yo-yo gonna do us? Why does he have an actual blaster like Mario and Peach Rabbit? Wow, when the email said attachments, I thought it was talking about cat attracted you or something. So, are you guys ready to fight back? Okay, let's learn the basics. Ow. Careful now. My sensors detect two enemies on the battlefield. Wait. I'm guessing those markings above there... Oh, right there. One is hiding behind partial cover, so your chance to hit it is 50%. The other is out in the open, giving you a 100% chance to hit it. I thought those were like critical things or something, but I guess that's what they cost me too. You can circle through targets with the left stick. Press A to shoot the selected target. So I guess we'll hit you first. Oh, damn. And they just poof to death like that. Damn. Yay, we won. So, we don't have an experience bar in this? How the hell do we get stronger then? I guess we find better armor? I don't know. More learn the basics. Cowards! Now they're all behind full cover! We have 0% chance of hitting them from here. We'll only hit their cover. We'll need to flank them. Move around with the left stick to position yourself with a first shot with a 100% chance of hitting. Well, I'm just gonna go right here. Oh boy, can he counter? Nope, they can't counter. Alright, good. So is there a limit? Okay, so this is our limit where we can move. This little blue square outlining. Oh wait, he's still alive? Take this. Now, if you guys, this game is sort of like, what's it called? The, Transformers Battleground, that game we played quite a while ago on the channel. I do plan to do more of that game soon, it's just gonna take me a while. Can we even hit this? Nope, we can't even damage the cover. Uh-oh. That hit for a lot. You're a fucking idiot. Cause I'm just gonna move right here and pop your head. Can I smack you? Damn. I thought I was just gonna go BUP and just smack the shit out of him. Look at him, he's like, oh shit. Oh, do we get healed after every battle too? Nice. Oh. Okay. What the hell is that thing? I'm gonna go this way. Aha! Leafy World. You found a new item. If only three were somewhere, you could check it out. Wait, what? Oh, if only there were somewhere you could check it out. Okay. So we'll probably have like an inventory. So that's a pause menu. Nope, we haven't unlocked the inventory yet because I pressed every single button. Oh, that can't be good. There, in the sky. See that? It began the moment the rabbits teleported into the Mushroom Kingdom. The energy we've seen floating upwards after we defeated an enemy, I wonder. All the more reason to catch that rabbit with the Super Merge headset. He's the key to stopping this, I'm sure of it. Okay, so I guess we gotta try and get this. Oh, it's a gold box. Rumble B. You found a new item. Oh, it's a weapon. Okay, so we do have to get new weapons to get stronger. So it means there are probably like other armors as well. I'm trying to look around, see if we can access any of this stuff. There's like sun blocks, moon blocks. Right here, I want to get that chest. I want to know what's in it. I guess we can't till we can clear some more of this game first. Number two, what does that mean? Greetings, sweet golden Pyrrhino of the prairie. We are... Oh.
Why did you do that?
After that strange creature with the headset got here, those guys have been nothing but bad news.
I assure you, these rabbits are not like their colleagues.
Oh, well, if you can stop him, I'll happily reward you. He's zapping his brethren left and right. Turns them real nasty.
I don't suppose you could come with us to help.
Sorry, folks, but it's time this fire took things underground.
Uh-oh, another battle. Anything over here first? Aha!
It's broken for now, though considering how dangerous it is, I'll have a hard time believing the rabbits won't fix it.
Uh-oh, more guys. Oh, it's the main dude. Damn!
Dear Beepo, if one is to prevail, one must practice. Please, sharpen your movement skills so you can turn the tables on those rascally rabbits. I've just uploaded a few suggestions to help you guide your team in the next battle. Quick. Signed, your biggest fan.
You can deal damage while on the move by performing a dash.
You can deal damage while on the move by performing a dash. Select the cell with an enemy and press A. Also, you can cover more ground with a team jump. Select the cell with an ally and press A. How about an epic combo? After you dash an enemy, perform a team jump with an ally.
Surprise! Actually, you cover less ground if you do that. I'll finish you off. That yo-yo is actually being pretty useful. Oh, that's how you can cover more ground. Ah, I get it now. But it won't kill. Oh, there are two more enemies left, not one like I thought. Shit. But most likely they'll focus their fire. Wow, you're a dickhead. Wow, she is getting her shit knocked in. I'm just gonna go right here. Because apparently we can do this. Bitch. And then turn right around and shoot your ass. Wait, I wonder. Can I... R to switch heroes. Can I make... do this? Oh, I can't reach him! Shit! Take this! Ah, it won't work like that. Damn. Oh wait, why did I go right there? Damn, that was a dumb move. Well, they're gonna kill anyway. And there's the Ouija rabbit to block it. Another battle already? I don't know what that was. It's time to pull together everything you've learned so far. Attack, movement, team jump, and dash. Don't forget about cover. You can also switch heroes anytime by using LR or between attack and move using ZL and ZR. Do your best. Alright, let's whip some ass. Because I can preferably do that. Oh wait, can I do it twice? Damn, I thought I could do it twice. I'll move right here. That way I can then turn around. Shoot yo ass. Then come around with... can we see the name? No, we cannot. Then we come around. Do that. Move this way. Or... just move over here so we can get closer to that rabbit and attack. Damn. Oh, it hit him right on top of the head. Oh, because he killed him. Oh, there are four guys. But we'll deal more damage like this. Yes. Then we'll do the same thing to you. Boom. Then move all the way over here because I think I can still shoot you. Oh, nope, it kills you. Then shoot you if I get lucky enough to hit. Damn! Ow. What was that? Wait, did she just die? Oh. Damn, nope, but she's gonna be dead soon. Especially to keep that high attack up. Christ. I kind of don't want to see what happens if she does get killed, though. I'm going to hate you because it's 100%. You're dead. I'll just move over here. And then shoot you and take you out. We win! Although the Peach Rabbit's HP... Okay, finally. I was like, her HP is starting to get a little low. Wow, we already have 844 coins. Mario, the creature with the headset got away, but I suppose you did clean up his mess. And being a plant of my word, it looks like I owe you a reward.
M, our good friends Rabbit Luigi and Rabbit Peach helped as well. Okay, so we actually know their names now.
Yeah, great.
Woo!
Oh, damn. Damn! You didn't have to do him like that.
Okay, okay, here.
Ooh, treasure chest. Mine. A sunflower. Make sure I'm not missing any coins. Oh, but there's stuff over there that I want to go get. Wait, can I even get it? I think I can. Well, I can at least get the... Oh, you haven't learned how to do this yet. Are you fucking me? You are fucking me, really? I will be back to get that chest one day. Really, this looks like there will be a battle right here. Okay, I guess we'll be here soon.
You're here! Yours is the first friendly face I've seen since the Mushroom Kingdom turned into this mess! Your timing couldn't be more perfect! I can't find Toadette! All thanks to the changes caused by these old pipes, our rabbit friends brought with them into your world! You guys seem to know what's going on, what you're doing, sorta. Can you help me find her, please?
Okay, but you're gonna see firsthand how big of a pain these pipes are.
Maybe, but they look so cool. I'll be quiet.
So, will Toad now help us in battle? Or will he cower in fear like they usually do? Get in the stupid pipe. Now that is cool. Oh god. I feel like we need to go back. Because there's this pipe right here. Where does it lead? Oh wait, is this taking us back to where we just were? I guess not? I'm so confused. There's something behind this. I know there is. No way you just put that there without there being something behind it. You gotta be able to move it somehow.
Hey, I'm so glad you're okay!
Oh, I'm fine. Who I'm really worried about is Princess Peach.
Mario, can you go back to Peach's castle and make sure everything's alright?
Certainly not. We need to find the headset guy thing before...
Another message.
Congrats on getting this far. A wise man once said, if I have 3 hours to chop a tree, I will spend 2 of them sharpening my axe. I urge you now to return to Princess Peach's castle and do just that. Prepare yourselves for the fight to come.
Well, that's all well and good, but how?
You may be wondering how. In the time it took you to read this email, I've updated your operating system. It now includes a new GPS warp mechanism I call Sloping. The name is a work in progress. They will just say teleporting. Anyhow, simply activate it and you and your friends will return to Princess Peach's castle immediately. Signed, your biggest fan.
Well, that's amazing if true, but suppose I should give it a...
Oh, okay, I guess Toad's not going to help us in battle. But with how many enemies we're going to have to deal with, I really hope we're going to be able to get more allies. Because just having it be Mario, Rabbit Luigi, and Rabbit Peach, they're not going to be able to defeat a bunch of enemies on their own. It seems like Peach is alright.
Mario! Thank heavens you're alright! It's so good to see you! You've probably noticed this, but the Mushroom Kingdom's been torn apart! You have to do something, Mario!
Why do I make a good fucking Peach impression? I do not know.
Oh, who are your new friends?
And what's that big ass shadow looming over us? I hope that's a cloud.
Allow me, Your Highness. I am Beepo, an autonomous intelligent significant research and operating assistant.
I see, and
we call this one Rabbit Luigi. And this is Rabbit Peach. She's taking her cosplay a little bit too seriously, I'm afraid.
A little rude. Are they friendly or enemy?
Yes, their friends are also quite spirited, as you can see.
It appears as if the rabbits we freed from the Mega Bugs control have ended up here, and no worse for wear either.
That's right! They keep popping in just like you did!
Damn!
Yeah! Oh yes, they've been quite busy. I suggest you take a look at what they've built, if you have a chance.
They built that? That's pretty cool.
I believe there's something called a Battle HQ. And then there's the museum. They love to collect souvenirs from the Mushroom Kingdom.
Come on, let's see for ourselves what your rabbit cousins have been up to.
Alright. Okay, so progress has been saved, and it seems like with that little symbol in the top left, that stupid annoying thing right there, we can't fucking change the camera view.
This game won't budge. We'll need to find another way to that part of the garden.
Garden? There's lava over there. You know, that's in the works. I want to see what this Battle HQ thing is for. Guys, I'm going to end the video pretty soon. Oh, team selection. Oh. So we have up to 8 characters. Yoshi! We have Yoshi! Why is he the last character? Dude, Yoshi is my favorite. I swear to God, I think that's Rabbit Yoshi. I swear to God, if we get Rabbit Yoshi before normal Yoshi, I'm gonna be pissed off. Oh, so it's like we can see their stats and stuff. It seems like Mario and Rabbit Peach are pretty much maxed out at the same things. But Rabbit Luigi is a little weak. Team roster okay? Oh, we only get 3 characters. Oh, I really don't like that. Because that means we're forced to get stuck with Mario and 2 others. But it seems like we have new weapons. Ooh. And we can actually buy one. Bounce damage, bounce chance. What the hell is that? Medium rage, 10 cells. Cover damage low. We have one of these. Against Ziggy's. Okay, so there are certain things. So, Honey Chance, what's that? Base damage dealt by the weapon. Oh, okay. Honey damage. The damage dealt when a weapon's super effect is triggered. Honey causes combatants to be stuck, preventing them from moving for one turn. Okay, that's pretty good. Cell target range. Central damage done to enemy's cover position. Okay, so we can actually destroy cover. It just takes a few shots. And Honey Chance. A chance of a super effect triggering. Okay, so that's like what their weapons can do. And it gets 20% more damage against Ziggy's, which that's what we're mainly going up against. And it seems like there are lots of them to unlock. No turtles would harm in making this high-powered weapon. A hell in a shell. Damn. But here, we find out what this is. What is bounce chance? A chance of the weapon's super effect, bounce sends combatants hunting backwards through the air, even sailing out of bounds. So this out of bounds to like knock them out instantly? Well, then I might go with this thing, because this thing would be a lot more effective if they can go out of bounds. But this one does have 20% more damage against Ziggy's, which is what we're going up against, I guess. And then we have secondary weapons, but we can't... Oh, everyone has their own weapons to choose from. Alright. Red Wasp. Honey Chance. Okay, you see he's stuck with yo-yos. Push damage. Push Chance. What's this? Push knocks participants. Okay. But I'd probably go for one of these because this would up the most damage. And it'd be better to buy the Rumble Bee because he'll deal more damage against Ziggy's as well. But is that all we can do to upgrade? I mean, I guess we can get stronger blasters, but unless there's like a level up system somehow. I can't buy anything else. Oh, we have a skill tree! Upgrade your heroes. Alright, so there is a way to upgrade further. But after we check out the museum, if I can figure out a... How do I save? I don't know how to save. It doesn't give you a save button. Okay, so that's World 1, Ancient Gardens. I guess we'll check out the museum. And once we get done checking out the... Oh, that's cool. We get little art galleries. Well, now that's cool. And we can check this little stuff out. Okay, that's gonna be cool. Parrots, 3D models, soundtracks. Oh, there are soundtracks. We may not look at the soundtracks because, I don't know. I just may get copyrighted. I don't know. Ah, look over there. These clever rabbits have outfitted a cannon so that it can launch us back to the ancient gardens. This cousin handy. As our mysterious helper gave me the power to warp to Princess's castle. And the cannons can send us back to the front. The ability to return Princess Peach's castle has been added to the pause menu. Okay, there we go. Progress saved. Without further ado, that'll be the end of this video. If you guys have liked it, like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, and all that. Share. And again, all that. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye!